Hey little foxes. So today we're at the pool.
Hello. Just heading out here, okay. There we go.
This is and today we're gonna be doing some water gymnastics.
Hey, this is what pools are meant for.
Woo! Alright.
That's what pools are meant for. Come on! Jump, jump, jump! Woo! Water gymnastics! Okay, so the first thing we're going to be doing is like an outward handstand, like a splits type handstand. Alright, ready? Okay, three, two. No, I'm not good under pressure, so I'm just gonna try my best. Three, two, one. I don't know if you guys could see that, but I actually flipped, like, I like went to a handstand, then I flipped four, so.
Alright, now regular handstand.
What?
Regular handstand.
Yeah, okay, ready?
No,
perfect. And so regular. Make sure to leave in the comments who did better. Three?
Yeah, a little competition.
Go on. Oh my gosh, we both went up
backwards.
I flipped like, I don't know, it was really weird. Okay.
I flipped.
Let's move on to some front flips.
Okay.
Okay, ready? So, alright, so we're both gonna be like this. One, two, three. And lunge. Okay, ready?
Oh, I see the moon.
What? Oh, okay, yeah, the moon's already up.
Okay, back foot.
Yep. One, two, three, lunge. One. And so, this time we're actually competing. Usually we're together, but now we're not.
Make sure to check out my channel.
I made this out.
Okay,
candy
so can I just say, for that backflip though, this water is shallow for me, so my legs were literally poking out.
Yeah, okay, so.
I was just like, okay, now let's do the noodle.
Okay, now we're gonna move on to noodle tricks. All right, so we'll be right back grabbing our noodles. And one.
Okay.
Back. Talk fast, so we got a noodle. All right, so.
Okay, so what trick should we do? Surfing on the noodle or the handstand on the noodle?
Let's do.
Or the flip on the noodle.
Oh, wait, no, I need to do a yarn noodle.
Like,
okay. Alright, we gotta switch
my
noodles.
Easier
to do.
Since
yeah.
I was surfing.
Okay, so first we're gonna do a handstand noodle. This is actually a lot harder than it looks.
Okay.
Ready? So you gotta bend. Okay, so you gotta bend down your noodles and flip it to handstand.
Okay.
One, two, three. I messed up.
Mine went really fast.
Same. I messed up and it went fast. I'm really bad at these.
I made this up, but I haven't done it on this.
Yeah, I also made.
And my noodle's more bent since I usually step on it.
And then let's do the trick that I made up for next.
What?
The flip.
Surfing. Like,
okay, now see surfing.
They can't really see our feet, but
sir,
we're like
sir.
Surfing on the
I need to use mine for that. Cause mine's not bent. Okay, so you guys can actually see that. Surfing.
Surfing bends the noodle. That's what helps the
hands. Okay, so ready? We're gonna be surfing.
Surfing.
Surf. Oh no! Okay. Mine messed up, guys. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. Check out my channel. Pin the vlog. Panda Gaming.
I was gonna say your main channel, Panda Gaming.
And subscribe to her. Do it now. And subscribe to her vlogging channel.
Now. Do it in 3 seconds. Three,
two, one, done. Ah! She hit me. You hit me. Okay, let me try the surfing. Three, two, one. Woohoo!
I was gonna say,
cruise it for friends.
You did the surfing. See?
Okay, now here's a trick I come up with. So here, so you're gonna bend down your noodle, and you're gonna sit on your noodle, then you're just gonna casually do a flip on it. Okay, so let me show you. So this is the demonstration.
Yeah, we've been doing this.
I'll do a quick one. And this isn't the competition yet. I'm just gonna show them. Okay, so.
You have to sit.
Okay, so you do this.
Then you just.
All right, ready? Now watch.
Are we gonna do a back flip or front flip?
First we're gonna do front flip, but I'm just showing them. This is a front flip, you guys. All right, now let's do it.
I messed up.
All right, now let's do it for real. I was just showing them.
Wait, okay. Yeah, we made this.
All right, now we're for real gonna do
we
it.
We made this like a week ago, or I don't know, but we have to hold on. Are we doing the one where you hold on to the noodle or let go of the noodle?
What one?
Like, you know how we used to have like this tube, but we didn't bring it today.
Well, yeah,
like,
we still have it.
Well, I mean, like, we have it, but like,
yeah, we didn't bring it.
And on the, when we usually have the tube, we usually let go of it when we like flip off it.
Well, no, 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 we're not gonna let go.
Okay.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Bam! Okay, now let's, uh-oh. All right, so, oh no. Demonstrate the backflip. People are just staring at us like we're crazy.
Okay. I don't really know where the camera's like at.
All right, let's just quickly, I think it's right here. Let's just quickly demonstrate. Demonstrate.
Okay, now we're doing the back.
Yeah. So here's a demonstration. Here, you don't have to do it. I can just do it.
It's okay.
Here's a demonstration.
We both okay. I definitely just messed up. So.
I struggled so much.
I think it's because we're too close.
I know. Let's just get on with the flow.
Okay, I'm just gonna like back up just a little bit. So
all right, let's just do it. One.
Okay, wait.
Two. Okay.
Three.
Two. One.
Oh man.